a popular video game's low price put them out of business. This may shock you, but in the pantheon of NFL gaming, Madden didn't always reign supreme. And no, I'm not referring to NFL Blitz. I'm talking about NFL 2K5. In the early 2000s, Sega's 2K franchise would be going for a few years until its 2K5 version took them over the edge. There had never been a football game quite like it. The players' throwing, running, and tackling mechanics made it a visual masterpiece. The real gamers knew 2K5's depth and realism made it king. But unfortunately, 2K's run ended in a miscalculation. To compete with Madden, 2K5 dropped at $19.99, or $30 cheaper than Madden. While the low rate picked up exposure, it significantly reduced Madden sales. Sega woke up a sleeping giant, and the gaming war was on. EA retaliated by signing an exclusive deal with the NFL, which made Madden the only series allowed to use NFL teams and players. This not only ended the 2K football series, but severely damaged Sega's sports gaming division. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this, and if you did, I'll sort it for like.